Alright guys, here we are, we're starting the second lap. Have a pretty good feel for the layout now. I know there's nothing crazy, there's nothing I can't do, there's nothing I might miss. Realized we're in third place, and we've really got a shot to win this thing, so at this point I decided I probably wasn't going to stop, just to switch my GoPro, and we're going to start charging here and start putting in some fast lines wherever I know I've got a little room. So the only thing sitting in the back of my head right now, which you'll hear me mention a few times, is that rock guard. I knew the potential was there to lose some time, which would actually happen to me on the third lap, but yeah, thanks for riding with me, and enjoy.
Fast. spring. I just bought it out.
Guys, here we are back at the Rock Garden, and I think this is where I made the pass for second. I'm pretty sure it's one of these guys on one of these brand new betas. Pretty sure I remember them beside me on the line at the start. So, ended up getting by both of them right here. And that girl I had been following for the better part of this lap that was blowing my doors in some sections. Ended up getting by her. She had a little trouble in the Rock Garden. Looked like just because of her height. But, yeah, I think that'll be a good spot to end this episode. And tune into the next one. We'll see how I get around these two guys in front of me. And we'll be coming up on, starting near the end of the footage of this round. Thanks, guys.
Even though she had trouble in the Rock Garden.